Good morning. Today we are going to study about how to print the pattern using a C program. Now for today's we have to print the following pattern. A pattern is given to us like this. So it is a right justified triangle of stars. Before performing the coding part, we will understand this pattern as a image. Consider this pattern as an image or a matrix of 5 rows and 5 columns. If you see, there are 5 rows here and 5 columns. Okay. And we want to print the stars in between rows and columns, intersection of rows and columns, right? So on the first row we have only 1 star, on the second row we have 2 star, on third row we have 3 stars, on fourth row we have 4 stars, and fifth row we have 5 stars. It means the number of stars are increasing when the number of the row changes. When the row changes, it means we have to write a nested for loop in such a way that so that it will print the pattern only 1 star on the first row, 2 stars on second row, 3 stars on the third row, and so on. So we will start our coding now to implement this program. We'll start with hash include standard input output header file, then hash include conio.h console input output header file, then void main. When you enter into the main program, you just declare two variables, that is I and j. Consider I is for rows and j is for columns. Index for j, row and index for column for a matrix. Then we use clear function to clear the screen. We will take a nested for loop. The outer for loop is for rows, that is I equal to 1 semicolon I less than equal to 5 semicolon I plus plus. So we have taken a forward loop which starts with 1 and it goes till 5. It means there are 5 rows. These are rows, and inside the outer for loop we will have one more for loop, that is for columns. J equal to 1, j less than equals 2. That means write a inner for loop with j equal to 1, and the condition to terminate the inner for loop is j less than equal to I j plus plus. Okay, if you see here why we are written the terminating condition like j less than equal to I. Here if you see the inner for loop we are used for columns, and we know that how many stars we want on a particular column, on each and every column. We require I times, that is a row times the number of stars in each column. That's why we have written the condition as to terminate this loop is j less than equal to I. We are always starting with 1, but we are terminating at j less than equal to I. It means we need I times stars into each column. Inside the inner for loop, we just print the star, 1 star inside for this printf statement, and just close the inner for loop. The job of this inner for loop is to print the stars in each and every column. After completing the inner for loop, to go to the next row, we use the line slash n. To go to the next lower line break, we put it here, and then we close outer for loop. At last, we stop the program with the help of getch. Now, how this nested for loop will going to print our pattern? See, initially I value is 1. The condition is also true. Here, the condition is also true. It allows you to enter the inner for loop, and the inner for loop becomes j equal to 1, j less than equal to 1, j plus plus. So, This loop will execute at least once and it will print first star in the first loop. And when j internally becomes incremented by 1, it becomes 2, the condition becomes false for the inner for loop. It exits from the inner for loop and it goes to the next immediate line, that is next row by slash n. Okay. After going to the next row, it goes back here to I++ in the outer for loop, where I value becomes 2. It means you are on the second row and the condition is also true. It allows you to enter into the inner for loop. The inner for loop becomes j equal to 1, j less than equal to 2 here, j plus plus. That means this loop is going to execute 2 times and every time it will print 1 star, it will print 2 star on the second row. Then it exits from the second row. Again, this process continues till I becomes 5. It also print 5 rows on the 5 stars on the 5th row. When I will become 6, it stops the execution of this nested for loop. It means that the execution of nested for loop stops only when the outer condition becomes false. Now we'll check the output of this program by running this program. I can use the shortcut keys, Alt Control F9 to run this program. And check our output on the screen. See, our pattern of right angle triangle of star gets printed on the same output screen. So this way we can print any type of pattern by considering that pattern as an image or a matrix. In this case, we consider the given matrix of image as a matrix of 5x5, and we are able to print the output on the screen like this. So thank you for watching for this video.